I be really speaking, cause even though this job pissed me off, obviously we'll make a nigga piss more is living poverty. Obviously I gotta work, suck it up and give a smirk, smiling even though it hurt, and see my boss a fucking jerk. The call of the paycheck is really disrespect. That shit's so low I can't afford to call collect, and that's badder than Mike Jack with the white socks. I'm steady slaving for days, just give me one shot. Slaving all day, slaving all night. Colder. Can see my passion keeps on passing me, I'm getting older. That's why I rarely let people at my job know I rap, cause that just turned to some circus like I'm an acrobat. And my coworkers are nosy and I don't miss it hardly. Can you do a rap at a job Christmas party? Hell no, you ain't shit offended, you would ask me to. Don't get it twisted that I'm working here, cause I'm just passing through. But they don't believe me cause I've been here for years working. And so it's seeming it's dreaming the rapping ain't working. On a professional level it's so objectionable, shovel I'm doing dirt with, so every day I work shit. I'm steady slaving, behaving just like I'm Roots Tobin. I feel dejected, rejected, sit on my stoop slowly. And it's badder than Mike Jack with the white socks. I'm steady slaving for days, just give me one shot.